The stakes couldn't be higher for Les Bleus. The team are one match away from winning the Six Nations. Their opponent, Scotland, the only thing standing between them and the trophy.
We know what we're up against. We know they're a very competitive team who want to finish in second place. I think they've shown this year that they're capable of a lot, and we need to be careful.
Wales are currently top of the table, but France will steal the glory if they score at least 4 tries and win the match with 21 points or more.
We know what's at stake. We have to keep working on our strong points and try to neutralize their game and system in order to win the match and the tournament.
Victory at the Stade de France this evening would secure Les Bleus' first Six Nations trophy in 11 years.